Why do we have to wear the lock?
Based on our Hindu culture, there is something called the third eye of the Shiva. If you ask me, the third eye is inside. There is no space to it, but somewhere they have to define its existence physically. So they have it here. If you see the people who understand meditation and who have been successful in the science of focus and to go within, a lot of light emanates here. There's a lot of light that you can see in your forehead. So it's like a lot of energy in a human body is in the tips of these fingers. And a thumb is very important. Thumb energy coming out from here is very powerful, and when you join it with that of your forehead, energies are touching base with each other, and then you take it upwards through this energy touch. Aapki third eye khul jave, be the winner all the way through. Ye aapko aashirwad hai. Tilak is bhav se kiya jata hai. It is a sign of respect, it is a sign of blessing, it is a sign of love. This is what it means.